Yeah, I guess as far as Quagmire is concerned, he's totally Korean now.